Hey guys, so we're gonna try a project here. Now, most people say, why don't you get forks for the tractor so you can pick up these bales? But we have this crane for it, so we're gonna try it. I'm gonna try out my new stand, peg you to something. We'll see if this works. We're gonna have to get the tractor in first and then open panels and do a lot of other stuff. So I think I'm gonna pin you guys a little ways away here in the shade. We'll see if it works. back here to that, guys. Deep.
Good, I want deep.
Mom, hurry up and get that done. What? Oh yeah, and then right over there. And over there. Here, I'll let you run this.
What did I do?
Just walk into it. There's your front.
Oh, hello. I can't move the panels. I have to have some added muscle.
Right at you.
Yeah.
Look at it.
I'm looking right at. Whoa! I'm getting trapped.
Oh, darn it.
Well. Okay, I need to do some pin work, huh?
More?
Yeah, more. Can you hear Trigger? The dog? Being overzealous. Here.
You want to do this all?
Wow. Man, this is soft. I'm going to have dirty socks.
Stick to the edges.
It's icky. Do those need to be pinned? Huh? Oh, yep. Okay.
Use these great big honking pins. Okay. We doing dealers? Don't whack move that tail. Yeah, this stays open, then we shovel corn into. Rosie might calve first. Look at her butt. She's right there, first one in. You're running over. Run for the water. Run for the water. We water ours unless... Oh, one thing about metal. No. No.